Today I'm going to describe the process of brushing your teeth. First, you can begin by making sure you have all your materials. You're going to need toothpaste, a toothbrush, and a sink. The first step is to grab the toothpaste bottle with your non-dominant hand, and then take your dominant hand and use your index finger and your thumb and place it on the cap and twist to the left until the cap is pulled off. Then you must make sure that your thumb is on top of the toothpaste bottle and the rest of your fingers are on the bottom with your non-dominant hand. Then you'll use your dominant hand to grab your toothbrush. Make sure you grab the part that is a handle and not the brush. Also, you want to make sure that the brush is facing the ceiling. Then you will line up the toothpaste bottle and the brush of the toothbrush and squeeze enough toothpaste that is the size of a pea onto the brush. Then you will want to use You'll set down your toothpaste bottle and use your non-dominant hand to turn on the water. Then you will place your toothbrush under the water for 1 to 2 seconds. Then you will turn the water back off. Then you begin to actually brush your teeth. You will put your toothbrush in your mouth at the bottom right and use back and forth in circular motions and brush every single part of the tooth. Make sure that you go from the bottom right teeth to the bottom left, to the top left, and then to the top right until your entire mouth is brushed. Do this for 2 minutes. Afterwards, you must spit, and then after you spit, you can wash your brush, put the cap back on the bottle, and put all your materials away, and then you have successfully brushed your teeth.